Hello, today we're looking at Xubuntu or Zubuntu 19.10 beta, and this release comes with XFCE 4.14, Linux kernel 5.3, and LibreOffice 6.3.1, I believe. And for me, since already for a few releases, the first time when you boot up, it takes a while. Afterwards, it's much, much faster. For the few releases, they've really done something amazing for me by bringing in the elementary icons. I know some people don't like it. I think it looks fantastic, and it's a very clean look. And with the new GTK3 additions to XE, it didn't lose any of its amazingness. It just grew into a more faster, cleaner system. And what I like about, as the developers also said, is from XFCE 4.12 to 4.13, they didn't try to put new things in. They tried to make it look the same, just clearer, better, faster, and faster maybe not, but just, and also the notifications, don't forget that, but they just try to make it that you won't even realize the change yet, even though everything is clear, everything just looks better and feels better. And for me, with Zubuntu, it's clearly visible that this is what they've done. They didn't take away any of the goodness which makes XFCE so well known and classic. It's still as light as what it was, yet it looks and feels better. And what a great combination it is. Memory wise, it uses about 13% of 4 gigabytes, so it's about between 500 and 600 megabytes when idling, which is fantastic. And yeah, it is really a nice to use distro. It looks nice on the eyes. It feels modern, yet it is light and reliable. And that's what you need from an operating system. Something that is nice on the eyes, a pleasure to work with, yet it has the power of Ubuntu, and this is the last point release of Ubuntu, like the short-term releases before the next LTS release, which will come next April, supported for the next 5 years. And I can really see this. If this is a LTS release, it will be a great release. So I'm really excited to see just how they are improving, and it's a pleasure to use it. As you can see, this is one of the fastest boot-ups which I had of LibreOffice for a while. And with LibreOffice, you've seen the elementary icons, and as well as Ubuntu, it's a fantastic combination. And yeah, if you haven't tried it yet, you can't have GNOME Software 3.34, I believe. If you haven't tried it yet in the past, it's absolutely worth checking out. My internet is so slow where I am now, sometimes not even working, so because it's slow, it's 3.30, so it's a bit of an older version. It doesn't mean it will be slow in your system. So, yeah. But in general, I don't even have an SSD in this computer yet, and it's so flying, actually. So yeah, it's absolutely worth checking out. Thank you for watching. See you later, and goodbye.